Halo, nama saya Yosafat. Saya berasal dari Indonesia. Saya belajar geografi di tingkat doktoral di Universitas Innsbruck. Okay, hello. My name is Yosafat. I come from Indonesia. I study in geography in University of Innsbruck. I stay in Innsbruck since 3 years ago, yeah. And tentang Innsbruck, kota Innsbruck sangat indah, banyak gunung dan pemandangan yang bagus, sangat sesuai untuk belajar bagi mahasiswa. Yeah, well, in my opinion that Innsbruck is an nice city with a beautiful landscape, and I think it's not very crowded compared with other cities in Austria, maybe in Europe in general. So that's a good place for student, because sometimes if we stress, we just go to the mountain and just to enjoy the view. Yeah, secara geografis, Innsbruck atau Austria secara umum mungkin agak berbeda dengan negara saya di Indonesia, karena Austria lebih kecil dan barangkali kita agak susah menemukan pantai. Di negara saya ada banyak pantai. Actually in general, geographically, there are a little bit difference between Austria and Indonesia, because we have a thousand island and beach, and here I cannot find some beach, so I just find some mountain, but it was nice. Something that interesting for me, and it is excited, is because I have experience with the different climate. I mean that I come from tropical countries with only have two season, and here I experience four seasons. That's for me very very invaluable experience. Terima kasih telah menonton. Sampai jumpa. Okay, thank you for watching, and bye bye. Okay.